Hey guys, JR here in affiliation with DTD Productions, and today I'm going to show you how to convert a string trimmer head, specifically a Ryobi string trimmer head with plastic blades, to a metal blade application. Now the metal blades will last longer, and by using the hacksaw blade that I'm going to show you how to convert it to today, then it makes it much more efficient and long lasting. So let's get on with it.